Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't want to visit right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
And then you've got Ronda Rousey, who made a name for herself in the UFC as the baddest woman on the planet. If that doesn't send a message to her opponents here in WWE, I don't know what possibly could.
How about the way she grinds them down until they submit via any way Ronda sees fit?
Penny predicament. Two! And she's able to power out after two.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Ridiculous standing shooting stuff off the rope.
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Ronda Rousey is obviously a very intimidating competitor, especially with her MMA background. Corey, what's the go-to strategy when facing off against her?
It's all about staying mobile, Cole. Stick and move. You can't just let Ronda grab a hold of you and fold you up like a pretzel. You have to be agile. You have to be selective when you go on the offensive. You can't give Ronda any easy opportunities.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. She's enduring some damage.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
And that was a hell of a DDT there.
Sambo hip toss by Rousey.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Basement drop kick.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
And a nice takedown.
Oh, gosh.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Off the top.
Diving arm drag. Beautiful.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh, God.
And now Ronda is under immense pressure.
I like what we're seeing here. She's being selective with her offense and not giving Ronda any easy opportunities to go for grabs or holds.
Oh, what a man, Ronda.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
drop in the knee for more punishment.
All measured up.
Oh. Drop kick to the back.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
And that could be a first step towards Ronda gaining control.
That's possibly the trigger for Rousey to battle her way back into this.
Oh! Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
Just stretching out the arm.
Ronda looking for something big.
Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Will this be enough?
And she kicks at it too.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
And she's stunned in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
This superstar willing to do whatever.
Uh-oh. Well-scattered reversal there.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. Taking this match off the mat now.
Sky high. Spectacular diving hurricane run.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Ronda with a rolling clothesline. This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, Rousey definitely signaling that play time is over with that one.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. Oh, no!
Her power. hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now, can she do it here?
And the ref stops the count.
Able to get out of the way.
Calf kick right on point. Ooh. Carefully stalking their opponent. Drop kick to the side of the skull.
Into the corner. This can't be good. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Bulldog face first.
She may be just one move away from defeating a baddest.
And I think we just might see.
Rousey's night.
Cover!
One, two,
amazing!
There is no quit in Ronda Rousey here tonight.
There never is, Saxton.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Try to end it.
She still fights out in one.
This match continues on.
Opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Oh!
Ah, look at this. Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Elbow to the knee. Into a leg lock. And look at this brutality.
Good night. Rousey heads up high.
Incoming.
She avoids the contact.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Able to reverse.
The bat is still out of the play. It takes her down and out. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. She could be looking for a submission move here. Last submission left. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl.
Uh-oh. Get the knees up.
Oh, man.
And now she's looking to go top rope. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
One.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Crippling attack on the knee.
Rousey got countered there.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Up to the top rope now.
From the top. Are you shoulders down?
Two.
Oh, she's out at two.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Uh-oh.
She manages to get control. She covers for the pin. No, two count.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh.
from the opposition.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. Oof.
Ronda has her marked. Turns the tables on Rousey.
Oof. Effective drop kick to the face.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
He's gonna try it again.
God.
She sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Cover.
Two.
What a performance and what a win.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
This was a